तेच मी पण विचारत होती.
येस पपरी, चालो चालो, येस
5 लाख.
आज के वीडियो में थोड़े पोर्शंस में आपको सी फूड खाने के विजुअल्स दिखेंगे और ये लोकल मार्केट से तो वो लोग सी फूड एकदम ओपनली डिस्प्ले करते हैं. अगर वो देखने से आप कंफर्टेबल नहीं हो तो ये सारे टाइम स्टैम्प्स प्लीज अवॉइड कर देना. थैंक यू सो मच.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Travel with Sar, where you and I, we travel together. We are in Gili T, that is Gili Chavangin. It is a part of the Bali province and this is a group of separate islands which is near Bali. So from Ubud, we went to Nusa Penida, agar aapne humare last vlogs dekhe hai. And from Nusa Penida, we've come to Gili Chavangin via ferry. So kal humara pura din was the suffer and just coming over here and soaking in the island. So over here in Gili T, there are three islands next to it. And there is Gili Air, Gili Meno and Gili Chavangin. And Gili Air is like the shant one. If you are a, like, you know, you just want some relaxation, you just want to just enjoy a quiet beach, then you can go to Gili Air. Gili Meno, I really didn't look up, so I don't know what's happening at Gili Meno. But Gili Chavangin is where all the action is. The party island of Bali is supposed to be Gili Chavangin. Abhi hum itne party people nahi hai, but yahan par bahut sare cafes hai. There was also a night market that we discovered yesterday. And so much is happening on this island, which I really like. Second thing I really liked about this island is that it's pedestrian friendly, unlike Nusa Penida, जहाँ हम लास्ट गए थे, वहाँ पे अगर आप देखोगे रास्ते इतने बुरे हैं कि आप बिल्कुल भी चल नहीं सकते. You have to take a car in Nusa Penida, but in Gili T you can walk really freely and there are no motorized vehicles allowed absolutely on this island. So you have to take either a horse carriage अगर आपका लगेज होगा, या तो you will have to take cycles or just walk. So it's super pedestrian friendly. I love it because on foot is the best way to explore any place. We have partnered with Airbnb and are staying at this beautiful property called Kuno Villas. I love this villa so much. It's one of the most spacious ones we've ever stayed in the entire Bali trip. Itni badi property aur itni sari amenities hai. We have a private pool, we have a huge bathroom, like I'm literally standing in the middle of the bathroom. This is the bathtub and we've got our own fish also over here. There's so much happening. I'm so lucky to have discovered this because hum log ne decide kar liya tha ki hum Gili T mein hi rahenge. As soon as I went on the Airbnb app, all the nice places were completely sold out and I was like, shit, I won't get anything on Gili T to stay. But then I got this property from 7th to the 9th aur hum rehne wale 10th tak. So I coordinated with the host on Airbnb. You can coordinate and communicate with the host, and the host said they have another property in Gili T which is also Kuno Villas, but it's a single property different, and there I can stay from 9th to 10th. So they'll make it very easy for us to just transfer our luggage and go from here to there. This is one feature I really love about Airbnb, because Airbnb makes it very easy ki jagah pe aane se pehle hi aapko aisa lagta hai ki you have somebody in that place who will look out for you, because the host becomes like your friend through the app and you can communicate through the app so easily. They help you with everything. They've also given us free cycles with this villa stay. So hamari cycles bhi humko alag se rent nahi karni pad rahi hai. Both of us loved this property the most amongst everywhere we've stayed. And if you're ever coming to Gili T, you must definitely check out. Chhota sa island hai, to aapko ye sab rakhne ki dimag mein zarurat nahi hai ki where should I stay on the island, because everything is like a 10-15 minute cycle ride away. But you can choose between the islands where you want to stay, like Gili Air, Gili Meno or Gili T. Now I'm going to rewind a little in time and take you all yesterday, because kal hum yahan pahunche and we just took a complete day of R&R and soaked in the property, because ऐसा कभी नहीं होता है कि हम पहुंचे और इतनी अच्छी प्रॉपर्टी बुक करें और हम वो प्रॉपर्टी के मजे ले सके, बिकॉज वी ऑलरेडी बुक्ड 100,000 थिंग्स टू डू एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट वी कैन नेवर रियली एंजॉय द प्रॉपर्टी दैट वी बुक फॉर आवरसेल्फ्स. बट यस्टरडे वी बोथ जस्ट रिलैक्स्ड. रीत वेंट स्विमिंग, आई वॉज रीडिंग माई बुक, आई वॉज गेटिंग सम ऑफ माई वर्क कम्प्लीटेड, जस्ट कैचिंग अप विद आवरसेल्फ्स एंड नॉट रियली हैविंग एन आइटनरी इन प्लेस. और बहुत मजे आए. और फिर कल रात को हम एक नाइट मार्केट गए थे, जो रैंडम डिस्कवरी हो गया, बट बहुत मजा आई उधर भी खाना खाने में. सो लेट मी टेक यू बैक इन टाइम एंड एंजॉय Gili T विद मी.
A little later.
There are no taxis, no cars and no scooters in Gili T, only horse carriages if you have luggage and cycles if you don't. So first, now we are taking this. I hate riding animals, but we have literally no other choice. This is the only means of transport yahan par. So there are horse carriage carts and then there are cycles later, which we will do to go about. Our villas have free bikes, right?
Yes.
नूसा पेनिडा वॉज नॉट पेडेस्ट्रियन फ्रेंडली बट गिलिटी इज वेरी पेडेस्ट्रियन फ्रेंडली. सब चल रहे हैं, यहाँ पे गाड़ियाँ है ही नहीं. सो ओनली इफ द हॉर्स कैरेज कम्स यू नीड टू सेट असाइड, अदरवाइज नोबडी विल राइड यू ओवर. एवरीबडी इज वॉकिंग एंड गोइंग. हमारा 14 मिनट दूर है विला. सो मेनी शो, सो मेनी फार्मेसीज, यहाँ पे बहुत सारी चीजें. नूसा से बेटर ही लग रहा है. सो मेनी शैक, सो मेनी स्मूदी बोल्स, लुक एट द वाटर. दिस इज द प्रॉपर आइलैंड हॉलिडे इन बाली. आई ऑलरेडी लाइक दिल्ली मोर देन नूसा पेनिडा. सो मेनी डाइव शॉप्स यू गाइस. मेरा इतना मन है स्कूबा डाइविंग जाने का, बट वी हैव अ स्नॉर्कल ट्रिप टुमारो. Reached our Airbnb. This is what we've booked via Airbnb. Kuno Villas. Property looks really good. This is our villa in Giliti. Oh, this is our private pool. Oof. Okay. Nice and spacious. Thank you.
Your room key.
Okay.
Your room is paid for. It's
already
including breakfast for two people.
Oh, okay. Where is the
breakfast? You can have it here. You can have it in the lobby, or you can have it in the pool. We have floating breakfast. Just okay. Let us know in the morning. You can just message us to our WhatsApp number.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, and then menu for breakfast, lunch, and dinner is on the wooden table. If you want lunch or dinner, we open from 12 to 9:30 p.m.
All right. Thank you so much.
And then here we have your bathroom.
Okay. What a beautiful bathroom.
So you have shower, you have bathtub, you have fish.
You have fish, Reet, in the bathroom.
And then you have food for the fish.
This food for the fish.
Is that koi? No, it's not koi, fish. Right? Yeah, but it's still the same.
Yeah, we used to have goldfish, but because it's outdoor, the bird just ate them.
Oh!
Yeah.
Yes, thank you so much. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye. Nice, huh?
It was very pretty.
Yeah.
It was actually the prettiest one till date. Oh, but it was nice, no doubt.
Yeah. I think this is more spacious for us. Nicely repack and unpack and everything. Like we planned to do.
20 minutes later.
Our first meal in Giliti. We ordered some dumplings, fries, chicken and nasi goreng, of course. It looks really good. Room service hi mangaliya because we are very tired with the journey.
1 eternity later.
We just came out cycling and randomly cycled kar rahe the through Giliti and we discovered this seafood market. The vibe is insane. We were going to sit at some boring cafe but bilkul man nahi kar raha tha, so we kept cycling and look what we discovered. The market is insane. People are jamming and there's so much good food. So exciting. Reet is just locking the cycles together. ये साइकिल्स हमको विला से ही मिली है. दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ फूड आई एट इन जापान. आई वाज टेलिंग यू नो जस्ट क्यूर्ड मीट, सो गुड. व्हाट इज दिस?
टूना.
दैट्स स्क्विड, राइट?
यस, स्क्विड.
ऑल द फिश.
ओह माय गॉड, देयर आर लॉबस्टर्स. ओह, लुक एट द सी फूड.
Take a smaller one. Yeah. These are mud crabs. These are mud crabs.
So wo bana ke dega kaisi? How much for those two?
The two are 500.
500? Khayenge na apun? वो कच्चा नहीं खा रहे हैं गाइस, हम इधर पक रहे हैं.
चलो चलो, सॉरी सॉरी.
दिस पीपल आर बिग शाहरुख खान फैंस. ओह लुक एट ऑक्टोपस, बिगेस्ट फैन ऑफ शाहरुख खान.
शाहरुख खान.
चीयर्स. फर्स्ट नाइट इन गिलिटी. लुकिंग अप, दे हैव क्रेप्स. And they have milkshakes with fresh fruit. This papaya, Baba. Take something with papaya. Yeah, yeah, please take papaya. And there's so much food. The mangoes look so good. Oh my god. Food is so fresh.
That's a red snapper.
That's a red snapper. 1 million fish? Woo! Oh, thank you so much. Isko paise diye na? Ha, thank you. Yay, yum yum. Looks so good. I love such food.
samosa chicken and veggie.
Vegetable samosa, Reet. Thank you.
Go to my time
together. पंजाबी बीच आ रहा है ना वो हमारा खाना आ गया गाइस मड क्रैब्स सम राइस नूडल्स सैलेड आई लव इट द बेस्ट फूड वी एट 1100 दैट्स इट फॉर द बेस्ट फूड थैंक यू सो मच
शुक्रिया
थैंक यू यस शाहरुख खान thank you, lovely food. If you all come to Gilly Market in the night, you all come to Green Cafe.
Oh my god, this is the best first night in Gilly. We could have even planned. ऐसी सब चीजें ना Google recommendations पे नहीं देखने मिलती है, खुद से ही मिल गया.
Let's go back to the villa. These are the bikes we got free with our villa.
So far, the best part about Giliti is that it's a night island. So, raat ke 11:30 baj rahe hain, mini mart is still open. I injured my finger while cycling, so I had to take a band-aid. And then we decided to take a lot more supplies from mini mart. Reet is already checking out. It's a 24-hour mart. Ubud wagere mein it was shutting at a certain hour, but here it's 24 hours. This is all the supplies yeah, we've taken.
Do we want to carry bag?
We can just shove it in our basket now, avoid plastic.
Yeah, yeah.
All done?
Yeah.
Set?
Yeah.
Good to go. Did you bring more band-aids? Because this is throbbing. I'll need more. Packet is there, no? Let's go. The
next morning. Good morning. I've made some impulse coffees for myself and we've ordered a breakfast in the room. This breakfast is complimentary with our villa. So Rita's ordered a smoothie bowl and I've ordered a green fluffy omelette. It has spinach and everything, which is everything that Reet doesn't like, sabzis at all. His watermelon juice and I've ordered a Kuno sunrise. So today is the 8th of August. It's our second day in Giliti and we are going snorkeling. This is our second shot at snorkeling. Meri bahut zyada phat rahi hai guys because aapko pata hai Nusa Penida mein hamare sath pehli baar kya hua. We had a very very bad experience. It was a group tour which the driver took us for and it was so crowded. Bilkul bhi guide ne hamari madad nahi ki. The guide was not with us. There was only one guide amidst 20 people in the ocean and it was a mess. We lost our GoPro, we lost each other. Nusa Penida snorkeling was risky for us aur mujhe thoda sa trauma ho gaya uske baad. Snorkeling और वॉटर एक्सपीरियंसेस का ही वी डिड रिडीम आवरसेल्व्स इन नुसा पेनिडा आफ्टर गोइंग टू क्लिंकिन बीच वो व्लॉग आपको देखना पड़ेगा बट आज हम स्नॉर्कलिंग करने की दोबारा कोशिश करेंगे और इसके लिए आई बुक्ड अ प्राइवेट टूर पहले से आई चेक्ड ऑन एयरबीएनबी एक्सपीरियंसेस एंड इन दैट देयर वाज अ वेरी हाईली रिव्यूड एक्सपीरियंस दिस हैड अ 4.9 रेटिंग एंड आई कुड अगेन कम्युनिकेट विद द होस्ट सो आई टोल्ड द होस्ट कि हमारे साथ ऐसा हो चुका है सो प्लीज मेक श्योर यू आर सेंडिंग द बेस्ट गाइड विद अस इट्स अ प्राइवेट टूर जस्ट रीत एंड आई आर गोना बी देयर सो वी कैन टेक टाइम विद द ओशन बिकॉज लास्ट टाइम रीत वाज हैविंग डिफिकल्टी ब्रीदिंग अंडर वॉटर विद स्नॉकल और मुझे इतना नीचे जाने नहीं जमता है खुद से आई एम यूज टू स्कूबा एंड स्कूबा में आपके पास वो गियर होता है टू यू नो पुश यू डाउन बट आई एम नॉट यूज टू स्विमिंग अंडर वॉटर विद माई फिन्स एंड विद माई लेग्स सो आई विल नीड समबडी टू गाइड मी समबडी टू हेल्प मी आउट आई रियली रियली होप दैट वी हैव अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस आई एम वेरी ट्रॉमेटाइज एंड देर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी दैट वी कुड स्विम विद द टर्टल्स बिकॉज गिलिटी इज नोन फॉर इट्स टर्टल्स अंडर वॉटर सो आई एम एक्साइटेड टू सी वॉट वी गेट टू सी एंड इफ वी गेट अ स्पॉट अ टर्टल एट ऑल एक्साइटेड भी हूँ नर्वस भी हूँ बहुत ज्यादा डर लग रहा है लेट्स गो गिव इट अनदर शॉट टू स्नॉर्कल इन बाली आई एम जस्ट वेयरिंग अ स्विम सूट एंड अ कवर अप दिस इज व्हाट इट्स लुकिंग लाइक आई रियली लाइक दिस स्विम सूट सो आई डिसाइड टू वेयर दिस टू स्विम विद द टर्टल्स टुडे बहुत सारा सनस्क्रीन लगाया बिकॉज ओशन बर्न्स आर रियल एंड आई ऑलवेज गेट बर्न्ड इन द ओशन आई एम कैरिंग दीज न्यू क्वर्की सनग्लासेस दैट आई हैव परचेज आई डोंट नो इफ दे सूट मी बट इतना मैं यूज भी नहीं करूंगी नथिंग एल्स लिप टिंट दैट्स इट सब कुछ चला जाएगा पानी में बट फिर भी मैंने अप्लाई किया इतना सारा सनस्क्रीन तो आई एम गोना कीप रीअप्लाइंग वी हैव कैरीड अवर टॉवल्स एंड एवरीथिंग दैट वी विल नीड अंडर
underwater. Let's go.
A few moments later.
The expert content creator giving instructions.
So this time, since we don't have our own GoPro anymore, we've asked them to get theirs and take extra footage for us. Mala, take our footage because it's a private tour. Turtle? Turtle for sure. But please be slow with me. I'm very scared.
Slowly we do good.
Yeah. Yes. All is well. This is going to be our boat. Let's go. Thank you. Pani laya.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
You're
a YouTuber, yeah? Yes, I'm a YouTuber. इधर से ही आपको underwater दिख रहा है, guys. जाने की जरूरत नहीं है. These are more clear waters. Let's go. I loved Balinese people, but what did you think?
Yeah, very, very kind.
Yep, we're all set. Let's see how it goes this time. God protect us.
I'm excited to see the turtles.
Do you have a pep talk to give me?
You are a national level swimmer. What is yours?
No, but still, since you're so good at pep talks.
Just keep breathing.
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming.
Like, don't.
Ritik Roshan, sif saas le de raha.
Actually, mujhe scuba ke baad mere ko waisi feel hua tha. All you gotta do is regulate your breath in scuba. If you panic underwater and exhale.
This I noticed in Manta. When I dived, I was all fine. But when I was not able to see the manta and I was not able to see anyone else, I started panicking. So my breathing became very...
Same.
That's for you.
It's a Barbie boat.
Yeah.
Why can't we have a pink boat?
You like that color?
Yes, I love that color.
Please don't take us on a pink boat.
A little later.
We swam with the turtles. Oh, so much fun. And we also got these bracelets with a turtle on it. Show yours. See? We redeemed ourselves after that horrible Nusa Penida. Oh my god, you guys always book a private snorkel tour. Hum log dono ko swimming aake bhi. This feels better than the group tour. Do you agree?
Any day.
We are right now at Gili Meno. This is an island we've taken a stop at. Not a lunch break, it's 4:30. Ordered some food for ourselves. Yes, thank you. Lot of french fries, please. Lot of carb loading.
No carb good.
Not good?
No.
मेरी स्माइल जो आई नहीं रही हो जब से पानी से निकले
which I think you should try because you were almost getting there in terms of being streamlined with the water surface. You were almost getting there.
So this is a problem when I was scuba diving. Also my dive instructors had told me that my butt floats out of water because I'm such a big butt girl. I cannot go down. And because of scuba gear, you can because you have the BCD to alternate. But I'm not a good free diver. I can't khud se go niche. Reet was not using the snorkel. He was holding his own breath and doing it. I was trying. I'm going to practice my free diving in the next spot.
You're almost there. Like, this close, the moment your body was finally coming parallel to the surface, you're running out of breath, or maybe it's because you're panicking.
No, I'm running out of breath. So I'm like, so what's chalo upar.
So what's happening is, since you're taking so much time going down, you're not using your hands enough.
Correct.
Now we're gonna go see baby turtles and then some statues. Gili is known for these statues that they have underwater. I don't know if I'll be able to reach there because it's really deep underwater. But if Reet can go, I will show you all from there.
Mujhe laga underwater jaake dekhne turtles, but no, baby turtles are just kept in these ponds. They harvest the eggs when the mother comes to the shore and then they breed them over here. Of course, I think they will. Is this one dead?
None of them are dead. It's floating.
I think it's dead. Small turtles. Of course, if they are in the river, they will die. It's dead, na? I told you that's dead. Rest are all swimming, no? From water. Ha, Gili, you're so pretty. So pretty. Will you come back?
Yeah, of course.
Can we just stay in water for sunset and then go back? Not go to statue? Because the water's cold and we don't like to swim in cold water. Is it okay with you?
Is okay with you? Anyway, we were not a big fan of statues. We just wanted to see the coral life. We wanted to see the turtles were happy.
Because now it'll be very cold, the water.
He's saying he just wants to do it for five minutes and then come out. But it's gonna be cold, the water is gonna be cold. It's okay, we'll skip the statues. We'll skip the statues. We'll see sunset, but you keep us in water.
Yeah, we want to see sunset. Yeah,
see the sunset in the boat.
In the boat, yeah. So, वहाँ पर ना, guys, वो गिली मैनों के statues हैं, मैं इधर photo डाल दूँगी. तो बहुत लोग हैं, because it's a tourist attraction that उन लोग ने man-made बना रखा है. We are just going to experience the sunset over here. We've decided to skip on the statues and just experience the sunset because now the temperature of the water is going to be very cold.
Sara Sarush expanding her reach. New subscriber!
They ask, so I will give only. We have 1 point, we have 2 million. Yes. You tell everybody.
Sara.
Yes. Tell everyone in Gili to subscribe.
We want to go get to 2 million.
Inches later, we've come to black white tattoos. We're gonna get a tattoo. I showed them the this, they're asking for size.
Somewhat around this much.
Have a seat, please. You can talk with the artist.
Yeah.
Okay. ये वो नाइट मार्केट है जहाँ हम कल रात को आए थे खाने के लिए. आज भी हम उधर ही जाएंगे क्योंकि खाना वाज सो गुड. और इसके सामने ये टैटू पार्लर है.
हमने कल डिसाइड किया था कि अगर हमको आज टर्टल्स देखने मिले तो हम टर्टल का टैटू कराएंगे. आई डोंट वांट टू गेट अ टर्टल ऑन माय बाइसेप बिकॉज इसके ट्राइसेप पे मेरा कैमरा बना हुआ है. आई थिंक दिस इज माय 13th टैटू. But all my tattoos are chotu. Turtles today was so magnificent. And I also looked up what the meaning of getting a turtle as a tattoo is. A turtle signifies strength and perseverance. So I really like the meaning because we had so much of trauma from Nusa Penida's snorkeling. And we still persevered. We didn't give up. And because we were strong mentally, we went today and we got to see turtles. So I really like the significance of that, which is why I'm getting the turtle tattoo as well. Reet anyways wanted to get a tattoo in Bali. He was like, I want to get a tattoo on this trip. So was it पहले से सोचा था कि टैटू कराएंगे बट क्या कराएंगे वो आज ही हमने डिसाइड किया. वी आर जस्ट गेटिंग एन अपॉइंटमेंट टुडे एंड शोइंग देम आवर डिजाइंस एंड देन वी विल कम टुमारो बिकॉज़ आई हैव अ हेडेक टुडे. आई डोंट वांट टू सिट इन वन प्लेस एंड इंटेंसिफाई माय हेडेक. व्हाट्स यू वांट टू गेट टुडे ओनली?
आई डोंट नो, इट्स योर कॉल. सी आइडियली वी शुडंट गेट इट टुडे.
वी शुड
गेट इट, या वी शुड गेट इट टुमारो इन द इवनिंग. इन द इवनिंग इज बिकॉज़ बाय दैट टाइम ऑल आवर वाटर एक्टिविटीज विल बी डन.
एग्जैक्टली.
राइट नाउ इफ
वी गो टू द बीच टुमारो देन
यस.
It's me pan vicharat hoti.
So tomorrow in the evening anywhere it looks ideal for me.
But artist ek hi hai inke paas.
So I talk to my manager and he give you 1.3 for 1%. That's the good price.
Okay, how
much? 1.3 million?
Yep. Yeah. For 1%.
for one person.
Okay. 1.3 million for one person. Okay, let me convert that real quick.
Okay.
Yeah.
कल उसने जो बोला था वो चार था.
That's something related to water or something.
Because he's so girly,
you. So I wanted to put for her. This is the one. Can you give us a combined price for both? Yeah. Just give us
1.3 million is 2.6 million.
All right. 1.1
million 100
for one person.
Yeah.
Okay, so
you're 2 million round figure.
Okay,
2 million for two. Perfect.
Deal done.
Yay! Thank you.
2 million for two. Yeah.
Yes, but your ink is dark, right? It will not have any healing issue. Ink.
We use
pagan
ink. Pagan ink also.
Pagan ink.
5 minutes later.
Tonight you're giving us for free. For free.
For free.
Chalo. Hey, hey. नया नया आ रहा है. 200 में क्या मिल रहा है? उसको बोलो 200 ही हमारे पास.
Yes, you see, currently we have only
200.
200. Tell us.
How much will come?
What's the best thing that you
boss?
Where is his boss? किसने welcome किया ना अपने को? Hello. हमारे लाड साहब सिर्फ 500 लेके निकले रूम से और 300 टैटू के बुकिंग को दे
पाँच मिलियन
के टैटू है.
Oh, yeah.
2 million का टैटू अभी तुम भूल गए.
वेट
और कार्ड भी नहीं लाए हमारे.
दिस इज 1 million. ओ काउंटिंग
रुको
काउंट
Units, tens, 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 1 lakh. अभी तक मेरे को नहीं समझ रहा था. अभी गिली टी आके ये पत्ते ही पलट गए.
हेलो.
That is the smallest.
Yeah.
Very small.
Give us
a good one.
Yesterday you buy like this one 300.
We'll come back tomorrow as well.
We are coming every day. Tomorrow is our last day. Then tomorrow you charge as well.
Tomorrow we'll take a big loss.
Yeah. Tomorrow we are getting tattoo here. Then we'll come for dinner. But sachi mein paisa nahi hai yaar. Give us a big lobster. We have to fill 2 stomachs. आज रात का खाना हमको मिनी मार्ट से ही लेना पड़ेगा बिकॉज हमारे पास पैसा नहीं है और रूम पे जाके वापस आने तक ऑलमोस्ट सब बंद ही हो गया है कैफेज वगैरह. तो देखते हैं इंस्टेंट नूडल या ऐसा कुछ खा लेंगे. शिन रामेन इज या टेक इट शिन कप बट आई लाइक दिस पीपल्स दिस ब्रांड टेक दिस कोरियन स्पाइसी या ऊ वी आर वॉचिंग मूवी नो टुनाइट परफेक्ट रामेन एंड मूवी इज परफेक्ट.
ये लो री बचपन की याद है
डमी पिज़्ज़ा.
यप इसका बर्गर एंड इसका ये
गिफ्ट.
No, that's
it.
134. 134.
One, this one?
Yes.
Exactly.
I think we have exact.
153,
this one
for
12.
Yeah.
82 kilometers later.
This is our last day in Gili Islands. This morning we checked out of there and checked into this beautiful Airbnb, which is also by Kuno Villas. This is where you enter the property from. They've given us 4 cycles. It's a property that can host a lot more than 2 people. But we've got a very good deal on Airbnb for this place. So, ek raat ke liye we chose this one. It has a private big pool. I'm sure agar bahut bada group ho to bahut maza aayegi isme. And then we've got this room over here that we are actively using. Uske saath ye washroom humko mila hai. It's very nice. We've got an open shower. There's no bathtub over here, but it's nice and spacious. And then we've got another room, which is literally a replica of this. So there's another room jo exactly same hai iske jaisa. This is what it looks like. And here we've got another bathroom, which is also the same. But what I really like about this Airbnb is this open living room space, because that was missing from all the other Airbnbs in Bali. But this space has a nice big living area. Honestly, this place looks like a party place. Agar bada sa friend group leke aao, maze karo pool mein, dono rooms occupied, living room occupied. Bahut bada group agar aap leke aa rahe ho, then you should check out this place. Link will be in the description box. And I'm so grateful to Airbnb for hosting us throughout our trip in Bali.
एंड नाउ वी आर सुपर सुपर हंग्री, हमने नाश्ता भी बराबर नहीं किया है, सो वी आर गोना गो आउट एंड गेट समथिंग टू ईट। गिली ट्रावैंगन बहुत छोटा आइलैंड है, तो ऐसा नहीं है कि अभी नई प्रॉपर्टी है तो नया कुछ डिस्कवर करना है। बोथ द प्रॉपर्टीज आर वेरी वेरी क्लोज टू ईच अदर, दे वर जस्ट अ 10 मिनट राइड अपार्ट एंड वी हैव 4 साइकिल्स एट द प्रॉपर्टीज गिवन अस, वी आर गोना टेक दोस एंड गो आउट एंड गेट सम लंच। द फिट आई एम वेयरिंग बाय द वे इज फ्रॉम आला मोड बाय आकांक्षा, इट्स दिस क्यूट सफारी ग्रीन लिनन क्वाड सेट फिट एंड रियली लाइक द फिट, इट्स लाइक लूज फिटिंग एंड वेरी ब्रीदेबल फैब्रिक एंड द कलर इज सो नाइस विद माई टैन गोइंग ऑन, आई रियली लाइक द कलर ऑन मी। टुडेज मेन्यू इज मेक्सिकन, देयर आर सम फाहीतास एंड सम टाकोस दैट वी ऑर्डर्ड, मैंगो जूस, वाटरमेलन जूस, लेट्स डिग इन। An ATM trying to withdraw some money. Cash withdrawal confirmation. Okay. Hamara cash khatam ho gaya hai. So since this is such a cash friendly country. Lots of such parties. If you're a party person, we truly aren't. So you can join whichever party you want. I really don't know how that goes because I haven't been to one. We're just walking along the port, trying to find some good ice cream. Ooh, gelato.
Istanbul.
बट नहीं इनका नहीं अच्छा लग रहा है, टर्टल फ्रिज मैगनेट जस्ट लाइक योर फीलिंग वेन यू सी अर सर्फ बोर्ड, आई एम फीलिंग वेन आई सी अर पैडी, लाइक दैट वन, वेरी क्यूट आइस क्रीम, ओ द मैंगो लुक्स गुड, कैन वी टेस्ट, कैन आई टेस्ट द मैंगो, विच अदर यू वांट टू टेस्ट,
व्हाट्स द ब्लू वन, that's cookie, the blue one, and that's black currant, can I try the blueberry one,
you like the mango,
no bad,
okay
yeah, not giving that natural,
why does everything have so much color,
the faces you're making to the camera are very wrong,
ice cream mein itna color kyun hai, isn't this supposed to be natural, too much color.
Alright, we're dressed to go chase a sunset. This will probably be our last sunset properly in Bali. This is definitely the last sunset in Gili Tea. But chain se enjoy karne ka last sunset in Bali also, because iske baad we'll just be traveling. This is the outfit I'm wearing. It's from To All Around the World. I really, really like the fit. It's fully crochet. Didn't get a chance to shoot any video. Maybe I'll get some photos at the beach. Let's see. Gili mein aisa kuch beach nahi dikh raha, but I'm able to find a lot of beach clubs online. So we'll probably go to one of the beach clubs and then udhar se hi beach access kar lenge. वैसे तो पूरे ट्रिप पे आई हैव नॉट अप्लाइड एनी मेकअप एट ऑल, ओनली वन डे इन नूसा, टुडे आई डिड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ ब्लश, दिस इज माय टर्किश डिलाइट ब्लश, दिस इज द स्मैश बॉक्स लिक्विड लिपस्टिक, द शेड आई विल लीव इन ऊपर, हैंडसम मस्कारा एंड दीज ब्रेसलेट्स दैट वी गॉट, दैट्स इट, लेट्स गो।
हम साइकिल चलाते हैं ना तो रास्ते पे आई कांट रियली व्लॉग, बट द रोड वॉज रियली रियली रॉकी टू रीच द बीच। In Gili Tea, you'll find all types of roads. You'll find like villages and pavements, and these are very, very well paved roads. But hum bahut ubad khabad wale raste se bhi aate hain. The sky looks so pretty. We just wanted to go to the beach, but I think it's low tide. Water kafi niche tha kya?
There is no.
Haan, there's no beach as such. I told you, there are only beach clubs over here. All the beach clubs just capitalize these corners, right? So you can't go to the sand and sit. You can't really sit on these beaches. You have to sit at the beach club and there's no good seat left over here. After the sunset, we are back to the night market. हमारा literally go to place हो गया, यहाँ पे हमको सब जानने लगे हैं। But अभी हम सिर्फ ये mango parfait उठा रहे हैं magnum की। This is honestly so tasty. I don't think you get this in India. But अगर आपको कोई भी Asian country में ये दिखे या कहीं पे भी दिखे, please try it. It's so tasty. And we're buying this and going for our tattoos. All right, we're here for our tattoo appointment. I'm so excited. Show us what have you drawn.
I make a simple one. Just put those some weights.
Yeah. Lovely.
You like this?
So, lovely. Yeah.
So how big size you need?
We went for
7 inches, na?
7, yeah. I think you should get it on.
I need a water full length, water length.
No, on the back I think you should.
मेरा ये कैमरा भी पीछे है।
ओके सो यू कैन टेक द सेम अप्रोच, मे बी पुट इट हियर एंड देन गेट अ वाटर बैंड।
या तो इधर लेती हूँ या पीछे लेती हूँ, आई एम ओके विद पीछे।
या गेट इट ऑन योर ट्राइसेप,
थोड़ा लिटिल नाउ, या
कैन यू सी,
Yeah, is this too niche? It's matching with the camera.
It is matching exactly with the camera. But do you want it that down?
No, not so down. Upar. Main kahi center alignment ke liye camera di thi. Here.
Your name is?
Yeah.
Your name is?
Andrea.
Up.
Little bit up.
If I draw the line extra, then it's not going to look good.
Yeah, because if you wanna put some tattoo again, you can come
here. Yeah, okay. Tattoo. Okay, then we'll keep it till there only.
Yeah.
ठीक है.
Okay.
Cool. Clean the extra. नहीं अच्छा लग रहा है ना वो.
Actually, yeah.
I suggest you not.
It makes sense.
Yeah.
It makes sense. Yeah.
It's harder if you wanna put some tattoo again.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, guys. I'm first, and we're doing this. Let's go.
मेरा अच्छा नहीं हुआ तो तुम भी करना वाली ना.
पागल
इसलिए मुझे फेंक दिया.
पागल. गिलिटी इज आफ्टर ऑल स्पेशल फॉर इट्स टर्टल्स.
बस नॉट आई मेक अ सम सॉक.
ओके.
या
नाइस.
माय गाय फ्रॉम इटली.
हां
हां. ही लाइक अ सॉक.
ओह शिट.
शॉक.
या वी डोंट हैव शॉक्स हियर इन गिली राइट. या how's it feeling?
Like it's been more than one
hour. Halfway there. It's looking good though. And the light it's a little tough to figure out, but yeah, it's shaping up to be good, yeah?
Yeah.
Really nice.
Don't worry about the quality.
No, it's good, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you.
Three idiots?
Yeah,
oh yes, you
I watching three times. So good.
You like it? Nice.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite Bollywood actor? Shah Rukh Khan? Yours is also Shah Rukh Khan.
He's so famous in Indonesia.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
so oh yeah, he's very famous.
Thank you. It's so good, Andreas. Thank you.
I'm so happy if you're
yes.
happy. Give me high five.
Grill to prawn, yes. For Reet Wiley, he does his tattoo. He's very hungry. उसने कुछ खाया नहीं है.
No drink.
Nothing to drink. Thank you. Later we come for lobster.
Okay.
Looks so good. Happy birthday. Go for it. Cut your cake. Make a wish. It's not yet 12 though, but I know you're hungry. I hope you didn't wish for more lobster, huh? We're all set and we're saying bye to Gilly Trevangan. For sure coming back in the future. But abhi ke liye, this is it from Gilly. This is our luggage situation right now. Two trolleys, two tote bags and lots of thailies. And Reet has two bags. One rucksack and one. Two bags on yourself and one bag in your hand.
Dam laga ke hai Isha, meri trolley bag.
Itna saath diya usne mera. Ek to ye wala na thoda sa secluded jagah pe hai. To idhar horse carriage nahi pahunchti. To go from this full alley and go to the other side, walkie. The part of travel that Instagram doesn't capture is this. It's fun, of course. You should really be passionate about traveling on your own because these are the things that are challenging. Packing again and again and leaving.